Pope Benedict arrived to Bethlehem via Jerusalem on board of Palestine President Mahmoud Abbas' personal car. Once in Bethlehem, he boarded the Pope Mobile. Thousands of people awaited him at Manger Square, situated beside the famous Basilica of the Nativity, where His Holiness celebrated a public mass. Later, during his visit to Aida refugee camp, the Pope made an appeal for peace and reconciliation among Israel and Palestine, emphasizing that the long-term solution to a conflict such as this can only be political. During the meeting, children of Aida performed traditional dances. Benedict XVI affirmed that diplomatic efforts can only succeed if Palestinians and Israelis themselves are willing to break free from the cycle of aggression. I am reminded of those other beautiful words attributed to Saint Francis: where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is darkness, light. Where there is sadness, joy. I continue to pray that all parties to the conflict in these lands will have the courage and imagination to pursue the challenging but indispensable path of reconciliation. May peace flourish once more in these lands. May God bless His people with peace.